the chairman of the Portland International Film Festival. I'm here today at Bayview Cadillac, one of the Ed Morris Cadillac groups. Ed Morris is a fantastic sponsor of the film festival. I'm here to meet Ted Morris today.
Gotta take mine off too.
Hey, Joseph.
Hey, how are you? Good to see you.
Fantastic. Good to see
you. I want to thank you for all the work you've done with the film festival. Beautiful. It's like a candy store here to me. I bought three of my last cars from Teddy Morrison. I just love this place. Fourth one's coming real quick. So, Teddy, I want to thank you for what you did for the film festival. We're going to present this plaque today. For these drive-in movies that you've given us that have got the people out of the house, get them back in their cars, back on the road, and enjoying their time together. So, Teddy, thank you so much for what you do.
Oh, Steve, thank you so much. And you got a round of applause. That never happens. But I can't tell you how proud we are to be part of this. Not just for you guys, for Fort Lauderdale International Film Festival, but for the city of Fort Lauderdale. And like Skip said, getting people back in their cars, but more importantly, when you're in your cars and you're watching a drive-in movie, you're spending time with your friends, you're spending time with your family, and you're staying safe. So thank you on behalf of the Ed Morris Automotive Group, Bayview Cadillac. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.